If it weren't for bad OPSEC, Russian state media and Russian forces wouldn't have any OPSEC. The war in Ukraine is reaching the six-month mark, and security blunders continue to occur. It is unlikely Ukraine was specifically targeting Prigozhin. Despite his commitment to privacy and security, the wide distribution of pictures showing his visit indicates that Russian proxy forces have a significant sense of overconfidence.